गुड मॉर्निंग क्लास। वी आर डूइंग चैप्टर नंबर 6। द ट्राइंगल एंड its properties। Okay class, we have completed exercise number 6.1. Now we will discuss next topic, exterior angles। एक्सटीरियर एंगल ऑफ अ ट्राइंगल। ओके क्लास, दिस इज अ ट्राइंगल। ए बी this is angle 1, this is angle 2, this is angle। Okay beta, what is exterior angle of a triangle? Exterior angle of a triangle is equals to the sum of interior opposite angle। Okay class, you can see that it is given that you have to consider first। ट्राइंगल ए बी सी, ट्राइंगल ए बी सी, ओके। यू कैन सी दैट ए सी डी इज एक्सटीरियर एंगल। एंगल ए सी डी इज अ एक्सटीरियर एंगल। नाउ व्हाट यू हैव टू प्रूव, you have to show that angle ACD is equals to angle A and angle B। To show angle ACD is equals to angle A plus angle B। Okay class, but you have to do, you have to draw transversal line from C at point P। Okay, suppose this is angle X, this is angle Y। Okay, you can see that AB and PC are parallel lines। Okay, angle 1 is equals to angle X। Okay class, why? Because AB is parallel to CP and you can see that AC is a transversal line, AC is a transversal। Okay class, now you can see that angle 2 is equals to angle Y, Y because AB is parallel to CP and BD is a BD is a transversal। first two angle F because AB is parallel to CP and AC is a transversal line. So interior. So alternate angle are equals. Okay, you can see that angle X is equals to angle Y because they are alternate interior angle. It is making a Z. Okay, class. Angle 2 is equals to angle Y because AB is parallel to CP and BD is a transversal line. That's why angle 2 is equals to angle Y because it is a corresponding angle. Okay, class. This is a exterior angle of a triangle. Okay, exterior angle of a triangle is equals to the sum of opposite. Exterior angle of a triangle is equal to the sum of interior opposite angle. Okay, you can see that it is opposite to each other. Okay, class. This is your topic, exterior angle of a triangle. Okay, now I will explain you the exercise 6.2. Okay, class. Exercise. Question number 1. Find the value of the unknown. Exterior angle X in the following diagrams. Your first part. Your first question is find the value of unknown exterior angle X in the following diagrams. Okay, your first part is you have to find the value of X. Okay, exterior angle X. You know that what are exterior angle of a triangle? Exterior angle of a triangle is equals to the sum of opposite interior angle. Okay, class. What is exterior angle? Exterior angle of a triangle is equals to the sum of interior opposite angle. Okay. What you have to do? Solution. Sum of interior opposite angle is equal to exterior angle. Okay, class. In this figure, you can see that 50 and 70 is interior angle and X is exterior angle. We have to angle 50 plus angle 70 is equals to x. Okay, 50 plus 70 is equals to 120 degree. What will be the value of x? X will come 120 degree. Okay, class. This is our first part. Now I will explain you second part. Okay. Okay, class, this is your second part. You know that these angles are some of the interior opposite angle and this is exterior angle. You have write solution. You know that sum of interior opposite angle is equals to exterior angle. Okay, class. Sum of interior opposite angle are 65 plus 45 and exterior angle is x. 65 plus 45 is equals to 110 degree. What will be the value of x? X is 110 degree. This is your second part. Now I will explain you third part, but you have to do it by yourself. Okay.
Yes, ma'am. Yes, ma'am.
Third part. Okay, class, this is your third part. You can see that angle 30 and angle 40 are interior opposite angle. Okay, when you will add these two number, it will the sum of two interior and opposite angle is equals to exterior angle. Okay, class, you have to solve it by yourself. Okay, now we will do fourth part. This is angle x, this is angle 60 degree, this is angle 60 degree. Okay, class. Solution. Sum of interior opposite angle is equals to exterior angle. Okay, class, you can see that angle 60 and angle 60 are interior opposite angle. Okay, 60 plus 60 is equals to x. 60 plus 60, 120. what will be the value of x? The value of x is 120. Okay, now you have to do fifth part by yourself. Now we will do sixth part. Okay, sixth part. Sixth part. Okay, class. This is angle 60 degree, this is angle 30 degree, and you have to find x. Okay, I'm solving here. Okay, solution, you know that sum of interior opposite angle is equals to exterior angle. Okay, sum of interior opposite angle equal to exterior angle. Okay, class. Sum of interior angle are angle 30 and angle 60. You know 30 plus 60 is equals to 90 degrees. So value of x is 90 degrees. You can see that it is right angle triangle. Okay, class. Okay, it is right angle triangle. Okay, your question number first is completed. You have, in this question you have to find the value of unknown exterior angle x. Okay, now we will do question number second. Now question number second. Find the value of the unknown interior angle x in the following figures. Okay, class. First part. Class. Question number second. Find the value of the unknown interior angle x in the following figure. You have to find the value of interior angle x in the figure. Okay. In first question, we have find the value of unknown exterior angle x. Okay. But now in question second, you have to find the value of unknown interior angle x. Okay, you have to do you have to write for solution. You know that sum of interior opposite angle is equal to exterior angle. Okay, sum of इंटीरियर अपोजिट एंगल इक्वल टू एक्सटीरियर एंगल. ओके क्लास, सम ऑफ द इंटीरियर एंगल आर 50 एंड एक्स. 50 प्लस एक्स इक्वल टू 115 डिग्री. You know that interior opposite angle of 50 plus x is equals to 115. Now you have to find the value of x. X is equals to, when you will take this number to right hand side, it will minus. Okay. Then the value of x is 65 degree. Okay, class. Sum of the interior opposite angle is equals to exterior angle. When you have to find the interior angle F, you have to minus the interior angle from exterior angle. Okay class, this is your first part. Now we will do second part. Second part. Second part. Okay class, you have to find the value of x. First you apply solution. You know that sum of the interior opposite angle is equals to exterior angle. Okay, sum of interior opposite angle is equals to exterior. Sum of interior angle are 70 and x. Okay, 70 degree plus x is equals to exterior angle is 100 degree. X is equals to 100 minus 70. So what will be the value of x? X will come 30 degree. Okay class, this was your second part. We will do third part. Okay, third part. Okay class, this is your third part. This sign means it is 90 degree. Okay, it is a right angle triangle. Okay, this sign means 90 degree. Okay class, sum of interior opposite angle is equals to exterior angle. Okay class, this sign means 90 degree. It means that one angle is 90 degree and one is x. So you have to find the value of x, okay? And exterior angle is 125 degree. You can see that this angle is right angle triangle. Okay? In this figure, you can see that this is a 90 degree. It is a right angle triangle, okay? 90 plus x is equals to 125. Okay? Then the value of x is 125 degree minus 90 degree. Value of x is 35 degree. Okay, class? This is our third part. Now we will do fifth part. Fourth part you have to do yourself. Okay? Fifth part. Class, this is your first part, solution, sum of interior opposite angle is equals to exterior angle. Okay, sum of the interior opposite angle are 30 and x. Okay, 30 plus x is equals to exterior angle is 80 degree. Then the value of x is equals to 80 degree minus 30 degree. X is equals to 50 degree. The value of x is 50 degree. Okay, now we will do sixth part. Now your sixth part. This is angle 35 degree, this is angle x, this is angle 75 degree. Okay class, solution, sum of interior opposite angle is equals to exterior angle. Okay, sum of interior opposite angle is equal to exterior angle. Okay class, sum of interior opposite angle are 35 plus x. Okay, 35 degree plus x is equals to exterior angle is 75 degree. Okay, x is equals to 75 degree minus 35 degree. Then the value of x is 40 degree. Okay, class. Now your exercise number 6.2 is complete. Okay. Thank you, class.